life I'm living. But mine is not big enough. Yeah, life I'm living. Living. Yeah. The life I'm life, yeah, the life I'm living, yeah, me love it, me live it. But mine is not big enough. Jealousy killing. Please do not give it up. Life of me life, yeah, the life of me live, yeah, me love it, me live it up. But mine is not big enough. Jealousy killing. Killing.
Hey dolls, welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today I wanted to take you through a routine that I do when I know I'm having a date night. In my case, my Tinder date was coming over, so I wanted to do a little bit extra to make myself feel the best version of myself. So one thing I love to do is burn incense. It really helps to neutralize the energies and allow me to have a clear-headed space. So I'm gonna light some candles, set the mood, set the vibe, get all the fragrances going throughout my apartment. And you guys know I live for my fireplace app. That is like my favorite thing to have going in the background. Don't be sleeping on it. And of course I have my Christmas tree lit all day, every day. It is such a mood. So I do enjoy twinkle lights and all of that fun stuff too. So I have my lights on my headboard. As the day gets darker and darker, obviously it looks more seductive and really cozy. I think that's the thing. Like when I have people over, I want them to feel at home and comfortable. So while I'm getting ready, I always like to play music that puts me in a feel-good mood. I get to listen to it and dance around. And usually it is Majid Jordan on shuffle. There's not a single song that I don't like. So I'm gonna head to my bathroom and light a scented candle. I personally love taking a hot, steamy shower by candlelight. There's something about it, it's just very relaxing. I do feel like I'm at a spa, but I'm at home. My in-shower routine for date night is pretty simple, but a little bit more pampering, I guess. So I have my loofah, which I love to get nice and soapy. I love to just exfoliate, especially my legs. So you guys are gonna see that I love using my Soap and Glory sugar scrub. This is my secret to getting the smoothest legs that you will ever have. Not only does it smell great, but it's very gentle. It's not too abrasive. So I'll do my entire body before I go in and shave. This way I'm getting rid of all of that dead skin and it gets a closer shave every single time. So definitely check out these products. I'll link them all down below. As far as razors, I'm a big fan of men's razors. They're a lot sharper and you get a closer shave. So I'm just going in and shaving my legs. As you guys know, I get laser hair removal under my arms and Brazilian, so it makes the in-shower routine so much quicker. And I have to say, like when I exfoliate and shave, I get the most compliments on how soft my skin is. It's the best feeling ever, no pricks. So I'm going to hop out of the shower and dry off. And the first thing that I do, you guys, is lock in that moisture. You have to moisturize your entire body. It's so important. So I'm going in with my Bum Bum cream. As you guys know, I'm obsessed with this. Almost gone, which is so sad. We'll definitely be repurchasing. It is firming, it smells great. You're gonna get compliments on the way that you smell and feel for sure. So just go in with your favorite moisturizer straight after the shower. And I always like to switch into comfortable clothes while I'm getting ready. So I'm gonna toss on my robe and tie my hair up in a towel since I did wash it in the shower. Okay, time to get into the fun stuff, you guys. I love a good mask. this particular night, I wanted to do a double masking session, and there are a few reasons why I like to do this. So every mask is built differently and they do different things. So for example, I'm going in with my Glam Glow Youth Mud, which is a nice gentle exfoliating mud mask. This one does have pieces of kelp, I believe, in it, so it really helps to exfoliate once you rinse this off. And I always use a brush to apply my mask to my face. I don't know why I am so close, but I'm putting this everywhere aside from my nose, and I do have a few breakouts, as you guys can see. So that's where I'm going to go in and double mask with my Clear Improvements by Origins. That mask is amazing for blackheads and pores and really getting rid of breakouts and helping to heal them, hence the name Clear Improvements. Getting ready for a date night should always be a fun experience, especially when you are excited to see that special someone. So I'm just bopping around the apartment, listening to Majid Jordan while my mask dries, and I believe I was sipping on tea or coffee. So I'm just gonna start getting ready. You guys have seen me get ready a bajillion times on my channel. So I'm just going in and adding this shine spray to my hair, which I am obsessed with. And of course, we need to stay hydrated, guys. Beauty is from within, and how can you radiate that glow unless you're hydrated? So I thought this would be the perfect time to touch up my polish on my toes. So I'm picking up my favorite top coat from China Glaze, and I'm going in with a black nail polish. Let me know if you guys are just like me when it comes to your toenail polish. I'm either black or white. That's it, no in between. And of course, I'm watching cheesy Christmas movies while I pamper myself. I don't know why I'm not sick of holiday movies yet, and I've seen these a million times, but I just can't get enough. So once my toes dried, I went to the bathroom to do my skincare routine, which is just the most relaxing thing a girl can do. So I ended up using a cloth to gently remove the remainder of the mask, because there are pieces of kelp, you definitely don't want to scrub your face too aggressively. But I will link my favorite skincare products and my full skincare routine down below for you babes. But when it comes to date night, what do we want? We want soft, smooth, kissable lips, right? So I like to give my lips a nice scrub with the Jouer lip scrub and following it up with the lip mask. And of course, I'm gonna dive in with my full skincare routine, because who doesn't wanna have a nice, glowy, healthy, youthful look? And to finish off my skincare routine, I'm going in with my Gua Sha Stone just to give myself a facial massage. As you guys know, this is my favorite part of all of my skincare routines, day and night. I do have to say, I think this is why I have a jawline. I don't know, could be the Gua Sha Stone. So once I did my skincare, of course I did my makeup as I typically would do for a date night, but I just wanted to show you guys more of like the pampering side, what I do to relax myself and get excited about my date. So I hope that you dolls enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys with my next one very soon.